Hello, Mohan. Yeah, my question is, what do you think? Yeah, all the same, same.
Sir,
what do you think of Khidkiya
as an initiative for theatre?
It's a great initiative. I have been coming here since a couple of years, since the time it started actually. And I'm so happy to really know that it is continuing its initiative. And each and every small initiative for theatre will go a long way, in really promoting theatre in this country.
How do you like the vibe here?
Oh yeah, I see so many young people crowding around, and it's a great sight. When you see crowd outside a theatre auditorium, so many people volunteering. So it's a great atmosphere.
Theatre
background theatre जो है किसी को भी actor, director या इस field में आने के लिए सबसे पहले theatre करना चाहिए rigorously for 4-5 years. थिएटर जो है सबसे डिफ़िकल्ट मीडियम इन टर्म्स ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स. जो थिएटर कर चुका है वो इस बात को जानता है कि थिएटर इज़ नॉट एन ईजी गेम, बट इट ऑल्सो प्रिपेयर्स यू फॉर द बिगर प्लेटफॉर्म. थैंक यू.
आपका नाम हैप्पी रमजान.
मेरा नाम
मनोज आजपे. हैप्पी रमजान. रेनबो फेस्टिवल रॉक्स बस. सर प्लीज़
कहाँ जा रहे तुम? क्या बोलूँ?
हैप्पी रमजान. रेनबो फेस्टिवल रॉक्स. आपका नाम?
हैप्पी.
मनोज वाजपेयी.
हाय मनोज वाजपेयी. हैप्पी रमजान. रेनबो फेस्टिवल रॉक्स.
Hello sir.
Hi.
What do you think of Khidki as an initiative?
This is the first time I've come here, so I'm I won't say I'm extremely excited, but yes, I'm extremely honored that my friend Mukesh asked me to come over here. And I'm an extreme supporter of live theatre and plays, because that's what I've been indulging in since school and childhood and college. So yeah, I'm pretty happy to be here, and I'm pretty happy he called me here. So I usually don't get much out of the house much, so I'm happy to be here. It gives me an opportunity to have a bath.
Can you tell us how important theatre is in becoming an actor?
I think it's the most important aspect about being an actor. No actor on television or in films can, I think, qualify to be an actor unless and until he has not done stage, theatre or a street play or got the feel of a live audience. And I would champion that cause, because all my life I've hosted shows in front of a live audience. So that gives you an automatic interaction with the live audience, knowing where you're going right and where you're going wrong, how good you are or how bad you are.
So do you think, you will also plan an initiative to give a platform to aspiring actor or actress?
I would love to work with aspiring actors. The only thing is, the kind of movies which I make, those movies, they don't really permit me or some other contemporary filmmakers to experiment a lot in lead roles. But yes, it is true, I am making a film. I won't call it the film, but I am making a film with a lot more newer star cast than I would have expected in my entire career to do so.
Sir, one ID, Sir Ramzan. Sir, your name. Huh? Happy Ramzan and Rainbow Festival Rocks.
For what?
Ramzan, a channel, Canadian channel. Sir.
This is a Canadian channel called Ramzan?
No, Happy Ramzan and Rainbow Festival Rocks. This is
ID. What your name is Sajid Khan and Happy Ramzan to all of you all and Rainbow Festival Rocks.
Exactly.
All right.
Hello everyone.